people not happy up there either, huh? Wow, okay. Let's check her down this way. Okay. More comfortable in flexion. Oh. Let's see. Oh, girl. Oh, man. She's kind of a mess up at her pull today. Wow. All right. So sometimes with horses, when they're fussing in a certain direction like that, they actually need to be adjusted in the other direction. So instead of adjusting her in extension, I'm going to adjust her in flexion. There we go, girl.